Assume the app was deleted or storage of the app was cleared. Now we will have to log in to the app. Let's see how to log in to the app. Launch the app. On the permission screen, tap on Yes. Allow all the permissions. Swipe left to the last session and tap on Got it, let's ride, or tap on Skip. Enter the registered phone number and tap on Send OTP. Enter the OTP received on the phone. Select Enter PIN, Set PIN, and confirm the same. Now, we land on the dashboard.